Welcome to New York. No, we've been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. We've been waiting for you. Yeah, let's quit this out. Where are we going? Look at that. Let's go now. What can you do when I'm not eating? You want to see. You can see. You can see. I can do it some any day. Hey, yeah. You want to see the red zone? You can do it some. Let's go. Let's turn the red zone up. We've been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. We've been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. We've been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. We've been waiting for you. Welcome to New York.
Yes. Lucky for me, I already took a shower.
Okay guys, well, this is a tutorial how to make a sign colored. So, to be honest, to make the sign colored, it's really easy. So, to make the sign colored, you're only gonna need your... You're gonna want a sign, obviously.
And once you get your sign, you don't need anything else. So you'll go to your sign. This works for console edition. This works for coloring it at all times. So if you want to do edit a color, for example, so you'll go to the thing that looks like you're about to play tic-tac-toe. Then you go to where it says the thing that has an A that's surrounded and a hashtag and two dots, one on the top and one on the bottom. You click on that. You go to the bottom. You'll see a sign that's like a double S when you go to the bottom. Then you click on that. You press the thing that shows that to like you're about to use a keyboard after that. Then you'll go back to the letters. So after going back to the letters, you'll put any number, but if you want to do white. So to do white, you have to do don't do a color yet to do white. Then you can write whatever you want. For example, I'm gonna write gamer, and then after that, you have to make the sign color. Then after that, use the double S sign. But if you want to do a type of blue, you can do the double S sign and then blue and then B. Then it'll look a light blue color. And after you do that, you will want to write whatever you want. So I'm just gonna write Gamer Gully and watch. So I wrote Gamer Gully and now look. Some of it is white, and then some of it is white. So it's like if you're doing a white versus a blue thing. Yeah. So that's how you make it.